Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will see insert and delete column in Excel using UiPath. Inserts a column in an Excel file. The activity can be used with an Excel file selected for a parent use Excel file activity or with the project notebook. Deletes a specified column from an Excel file. The activity can be used with an Excel file selected for a parent use Excel file activity or with the project notebook. To understand in details, let's build the complete flow from beginning. One, open UiPath Studio and create a new process. 2. Drag a sequence container in the workflow designer. Will use this sequence container for complete flow rename with insert and delete column. Now if you can see, our Excel file contains some sort of data, and this file we will use for showing insert and delete column demo. Excel file contains financial track of individual / organization on expenditure. 3. Add use Excel activity and attach the Excel file and add the reference name as student marks. Four, select save changes and create if not exist checkbox. 5. Add insert column activity and specify range to add the column. Six, add before and after relative to column name. 7. Add header. 8. Add message box contains message column inserted successfully. 8. Save and run the process to see the output. 9. Once the output generated student marks sheet will contains additional columns. 9. Now to work with delete rows, follow these steps. 9. Add delete column activity and mention the sheet from where column will be deleted. 10. Specify the column name. 11. Add message box contains message column deleted successfully. 12. Save and run the flow to see the result. 13. Let's recap what we have done in this video. We have tried to insert and delete Excel column using UiPath. That's all from this video. Hope you learned something from this. If you think so this will be useful, then don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.